In a show of love and solidarity, generous people have raised more than $10,000 to help repair a New Mexico mosque that was vandalized 5 separate times in recent weeks and forced to close. The attacks targeting the Portales Islamic Center started a few weeks ago when vandals broke into the center, ripped the Qur’an, and left thousands in damage.